controlling lights and fans with motion. Assuming you're climbing in a toilet for whatever reason, you activate your motion sensor, which then sends a signal to the switch, which then turns on the lights and fan. You then leave the toilet and 5 minutes later the lights go off, another 30 minutes later the fan stops. And all of that without having to lift a finger in the toilet. Well, that is for the lights and fan.